you understand? That's what you can do. You don't flippin' need me to do this for you. Meditate. Be still, and everything you need will come to you. The good, the bad, and the ugly. And the point of empowerment is when the bad comes and you say, thank you, God. And the good comes and you say, thank you, God. And you have no difference on those 2 points. Because it is the difference of those 2 points that is causing what you call, and I call, suffering.